All we're doing is replacing our elbow with our palm as we come up and down into our press and back down into our plank. Again, make sure we have no hip rotation as we come through the motion right there. If we're working